Hi everyone, it's Jenny Grothy coming to you again with Clyde Group Real Estate. Today we're going to be featuring another one of our local nurseries. This nursery that we're going to be featuring is Thrive Wholesale Growers, and they're right off of exit 276 on the west side of the freeway. They have very talented staff. Combined, they have over 100 years of experience in horticulture, in the nursery in general. So whatever your need is, definitely come on over. They've got trees and shrubs and plants and perennials, ground covers, rock covering, you know, you name it. Enjoy the interview. Hopefully you'll stop by.
My name is Mike Dunn. This is a Thrive Nursery. I'm the owner of the company, and we've been in business here at this location for a little over 10 years. We specialize in wholesale nursery products, trees, shrubs, bulk products. And we also have a retail operation here where we sell to the public and help with their plant needs, albeit perennials, shrubs, and trees, and any various bulk products for landscaping. One thing that makes Thrive unique is our quality and service. We carry a large inventory of excellent quality trees and shrubs. People find many varieties that they wouldn't otherwise find in similar locations and in good quantity, so they can get a lot more done at one place. We're on a total property of about 7 acres. In that 7 acres, we have about 6 acres in pure nursery inventory. So that's probably the largest thing that people first realize when they come here is our depth and volume and the quality that's put on property on top of it. Please visit us at thrivewholesale.com or come in anytime during operating hours during the week. We'd love to see contractors come in with their customers. We can cater to both, and we'd love to meet with you soon and help you plant something that you are happy about and that we're proud of.
Again, it's Jenny Grothy with Clyde Group Real Estate. I hope that you've enjoyed this interview. Now, if you haven't done so already, I want you to take a moment and make sure that you subscribe to our YouTube channel. We do this for you. We love Utah, and we absolutely love this community that we live in. And I hope that you'll take a moment to stop by. It's the perfect time to start putting things in your yard for the spring, which will be here before we know it. Thank you again.